I did something bad the other day, and I just can't seem to get it out of my head.
Well, maybe that's nature's way of telling you that now's the time to lift someone up.
Really?
Sure! Do you think you'd be feeling as bad as you do if you didn't have a heart?
Yeah, I don't know. I guess not.
Well, of course you wouldn't, because then you'd be dead. When the surrounds you and you lose your way, you have your own compass that turns night to day, and it's even with you before you depart. Be still, hear it beating, it's leading you, follow your heart.
Follow my heart? But to where?
To wherever your heart tells you to go!
Even there!
Even to the clouds, if that's what your heart commands. What's it say now?
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know how to listen to my heart.
You have to listen carefully. Here, let me try.
Do you hear me?
There it is! It's saying, we all want a world filled with peace and with joy, with plenty of water for each girl and boy. That bright shining world is just waiting to start. No meanness or sorrow, just cleanness tomorrow. If only you follow your heart. You see there, Bobby? Even your heart knows you should follow your heart.
Peace and joy? Plenty of water. I guess I do want those things.
There's something else your heart was saying. Maybe something I shouldn't have heard.
There was?
I think so. Well, it was barely audible, but I definitely heard something.
Well, what was it?
I don't know. Let me try again. Maybe I can make it out this time. There it is! So faint! Let's sing.
Waiting to start. No anger or